Blacksmith courted me 5 months and better. He fairly won my heart, wrote me a letter with his hammer in his hand. He looked quite clever, and if I were with my love, like roses and his big black billy goat gown decked around with primroses. I'm afraid the scorching sun might burn and spoil his beauty, and if I were with my love, I would do my duty. Up and down, and my love is married. Well, I wish them both much joy, though they can't hear me. And may God reward them well for the slighting of me. Do you remember when you lay beside me and you said you'd of me. Will her cheeks grow pale?